my name's Faith Krieger. Grateful for all of my friends and family that helped me get through the year, and my incredible boyfriend.
My name is Hallie Graves, and I'm thankful for my friends and family.
My name is Connor Salo, and I'm thankful for my friends and family, my dogs, and Mr. T-Bear.
My name is Quinn McNally. I'm thankful for all my friends and family, my coaches over the years, and all the teachers that helped me throughout the years.
My name is Ryland Tripp. I am grateful for my friends and family and my teachers.
My name is Kelly Sherjack, and I am thankful for my friends and family and my teachers.
My name is Hayden Graves. I'm a senior, class of 23, and I'm grateful for the support system that I've had this year. I actually switched schools here this year. People here have been incredibly supportive.
Hi, my name is Austin Manistow, and I'm grateful for my parents and my welding teachers.
My name is Connor Steinoff. I'm grateful for my family.
This is Aiden Gums, and I'm grateful for my wrestling coaches, my friends, family, and Mr. Cody.
My name is Ashton Weimer, and I'm very grateful for the friendships I've made and continue to make along this fun journey.
Caitlin Kidder, I'm part of the graduating class of 23. And one thing I'm thankful of is my friends and my teachers.
I'm Skylar Yeshert. I'm part of the graduating class of 2023. And I'm thankful for my friends, my family, and Ms. Luiki for helping me throughout these years.
I'm Hattie Cota, and I'm a part of the Munising class of 2023, and I'm grateful for all of my teachers and friends and family around me to help me through my senior year.
Hi, I'm Athena Johnson, and I am a member of the graduating 2023 class, and I am thankful to be graduating with my class because everyone in my class means everything to me, and I'm glad that I got to spend my few years here with my class, so.
Okay. My name is Hayden Rockhill, and I'm graduating in the class of 2023, and I'm thankful for Mr. Cody, who has helped me tremendously get through this school year.
My name is Caleb Holmes. I'm graduating from Munising Public Schools 2023 class, and I'm thankful for the friends I met along the way, and just having a fairly decent time throughout this year.
I'm Riley Merrick, graduating class 2023. I'm grateful for my family.
My name is Jacob Madsen. I am in the graduating class of 2023 from Munising Middle High School, and I'm thankful for all my friends and family to help me get to where I'm at.
Hello, my name is Jay Curtis, and I am thankful for my parents and my coaches and my teachers, and I am part of the Munising Public Schools.
Hello, my name is Odin Horn. I'm part of the graduating class of 2023 of Munising High School. And I'm thankful mostly for the experience that this school has being built right on Lake Superior. I think especially going to class on a room that has windows facing the lake, it's always really pretty every day.
My name is Jocelyn Smith. I'm a part of the graduating 2023 class at Munising. And I'm grateful for the support from my parents, my family, and my teachers.
My name is Ireland Anderson, and I'm part of the Munising High School class of 2023. And I'm thankful for my parents, my teachers, and all the coaches I've had throughout the years.
My name is Zachary Peterson, and I'm part of the graduating class of 2023. And I'm grateful for my parents, my teachers, and Jesus Christ.
My name is Makai Paramaki. I'm a student of the graduating class of 2023. I'm thankful for track and football and all my wonderful teachers.
Hi, my name is Logan Walsh. I'm part of the graduating class this year, and I'm thankful for my community, coaches, and teachers.
I'm Reagan Bowerman, and I am a graduating senior of Munising High School. And I'm thankful for Mrs. Franny, Mrs. Cody, and all my other teachers, and athletics. I love sports.
I'm Ellery Graham. I am a senior at Munising High School, and I'm thankful for my parents, my friends, and Mr. Cody.
I'm Cassidy Britton. I'm a member of the graduating class of Munising High School 2023, and I am thankful for my community, my family, and Mr. Cody.
Kane Niebel.
graduating senior at Munising in the class of 2023. I'm very thankful for the sports that I've gotten to play here. You know, coaches have been like father figures, and I've really been growing into one big family here.
My name is Josiah Paramacki. I'm a member of Munising class of 2023. And I'm thankful for all the teachers that put so much time and effort into making sure that we have a great and successful career ahead of us.
My name is Elizabeth Holloway, and I'm from Munising High School, born and raised 18 years. And I'm thankful for the opportunities that I've been given in life, both in academics, sports, everything with my family, friends that I've made, just everyone who's helped me along the way, and everything that I am working towards for my future.
Hi, I'm Monique Brisson, and I'm part of the graduating class of 2023. I'm very thankful to have had grown up in this town and have been a part of something so special with every sport I've participated in. And I'm also thankful for all my teachers, all my coaches, every part of the community that has helped us all in this class just grow to be who we've become today.